This will be a follow-up to my last video on Blue Boy. This will be a lesson on how to play the lead guitar part on electric. So, if you want to, you can put a capo on the third fret just for reference, like for the rhythm part that you could play back and forth, but for now I'm just going to leave the capo off. So the lead part is really easy. You only really need two fingers. So you're going to have your middle finger on the fifth fret of the G, and you're going to slide it into the seventh. And then you're going to grab the 6th fret of the high E. And then you're going to play the 10th fret of the B, slide it up, play the 10th fret of the E. Then you're going to move down. You're going to play the 10th of the B, but then you're going to play the 8th of the E. So that little part is... And then you have a run. You take this exact shape, and you move it down to the 6th on the B and the 4th on the E. And then you're going to slide it up 2 frets at a time. So you're going to slide on the B and then play the E after. So, slide and then slide on the B and then the E. And then you start right back over. So that's for the verse. The chorus is in little triads. And the first is this one right here. You're going to bar the high E and the B on the 6th fret, and you're going to play the 7th on the G. You're going to play this chord, just the first 3 strings. Then you're going to bar the top 3 on the 8th fret, and then you're going to take this same shape from down here, and you're going to move it up to the 11th and 12th fret. And then to end that, you're going to play the 6th fret of the E, hammer on to the 8th, and then slide up to the 10th. And back down. So 6, 8, and then slide to 10.